Hi everybody, it's Mark Davis. I'm here to hear everybody, and I'm here to play for you tonight. And I just got back from vacation. I'm a little crazy today. We were just in Tennessee for a week, and it was kind of nice down there. Long drive though, real long drive. And so I've got songs that Scott's going to pick out for me tonight, and I have some other favorites that I'm going to do for everybody. And I hope everybody enjoys the night tonight, and a little cooler today than it's been out there. So kind of a relief from all the heat we had before. So I want you to go to markdavispianomusic.com, and you can see all my stuff there. Next week I'm going to be doing some Chicago and Blood, Sweat, and Tears. We're going to see who's the better band of the two. And if you have any requests, I'd like you to get them in by Wednesday. That would be terrific. You can do that. If you have any other requests other than Blood, Sweat, and Tears or Chicago, just put them in. I'll be happy to do it for you. And I'm going to start right now with a song by Elton John that I heard a few times on the road going to Tennessee. And this is Someone Saved My Life Tonight.
Thank you.
Wow, thank you very much. That was Someone Saved My Life Tonight by Elton John from one of his fabulous albums. And next one I'm going to do is a song by Jefferson Starship. This is Sarah. Thanks very much. That's Sarah for everybody. And that was by Jefferson Starship. And I'm going to do the next one. This one is Chuck Berry. And this goes out to the place I was at. This is pretty cool. Thank you. Memphis, Tennessee by Chuck Berry for everybody. And I want to thank everybody for joining me tonight. And I'm going to ask Scott to help me out with this. Can you get me to work, get this to work here? So I, the monitor here, so I can see who's watching me tonight, what's going on.
The bottom button.
Bottom button? Which one?
That one.
Right here?
Far right. Far right. No.
No.
Okay. All right. Continue on. I'll fix it.
All right. Do I go to live video?
No.
No, I didn't think so.
Continue on.
Okay. 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 So, and I got a request for a song. Who is that for?
Nancy.
Oh, okay. Let's see if I have that one. I think I do. This one's going out to Nancy. This is by James Taylor. So you can close your eyes, and that was for Nancy. Thank you for the request. Next song I'm going to do is a song for this place, because we're home again. This is Massachusetts. Thank you. That's Massachusetts by the Bee Gees for everybody, and it's good to be home. I want everybody to join me at my website. It's markdavispianomusic.com. You can see a lot of things there. I'm going to be putting some more stuff up next week. Haven't been around this past week, so nothing was going on with it last week. So I'm back now, so I'll put some stuff up for everybody to see. And please go to YouTube, and if you haven't become a member there, please become a member there. We need all the clicks we can get there. That would be terrific. And right now I'm going to do another song for everybody. This one is by David Gates and Bread. This is Make It With You. You by Bread, David Gates. Thank you very much. That's a pretty song, isn't it? I have my Tennessee shirt on today for everybody. We went to this dry goods store. It was like the bargain center from when I grew up in Quincy. They had a lot of great deals there, and it was a fun place to be. A lot of good food, and way in the woods. Kind of scary. A lot of winding roads, a lot of moonshine going on. It was fun, though. We were in Newport, Tennessee for a few days. It was nice. I'm going to try this one. This is another one by Bread. This is Let Your Love Go. Thank you. very much. That's Let Your Love Grow by Bread. Let Your Love Go. I'm trying out some new ones tonight, and some of them work, and some of them, I don't know. So Scott's been choosing some of these for me. So this is sort of like on the fly. This one is by the Partridge Family. See if you know this one. That's the Partridge Family, David Cassidy doing I Think I Love You. Some people recognized it, I guess. Thank you. What's going on over there? What do you got for me? What song is it? Oh. He's killing me already. You know that. I got this huge book of Paul McCartney songs, and he picks my favorite one. Not. I don't know. Thank you. me. I saw. I have a request for Paula. I'm going to do it for her. And it was by the Monkees. And let me just call it up for a second. Hold on one second. It's a great request. Good song. Good song. Much, Andrew, you're right. That was the Monkees doing Daydream Believer. Very good. Welcome. Welcome, everybody, tonight. I see a lot of people are tuning in. Thank you for joining me tonight. Appreciate it. And I'm going to continue on now. I'm going to do another song. This one's by the Rascals. And this is How Can I Be Sure?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That's the Rascals doing How Can I Be Sure? And I got a request for another song. And this is for Nancy. So, Nancy, I'm going to take care of you. Hold on one second. Let me see. I was just thinking about that song today. Okay, so I'm going to do a song called Our House. And by Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young. It's like 50 years old right now. Almost as old as me. Let's see. Here we go. Here we go. Our House. Our House, and that was for Nancy. Thank you, Nancy. I have to take care of my other Nancy friend. Nancy, this is for you. This was a request for you because you're going to go out to see your daughter. And this is I'm Leaving on a Jet Plane. Thank you. Thank you. That's leaving on a jet plane. Now run out to Nancy. Thank you. This is by America. This is Lonely People. By America, that was For All the Lonely People. And this one is I Remember You. Thank you. That's I Remember You. It's an oldie. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's I Get Weak by Belinda Carlisle. Thank you. This one's going to go out to the road trip that I had to Tennessee. I heard this song a few times. This is by the Eagles. Tonight by the Eagles. I didn't forget about TV trivia. We're going to do that right now for everybody. And this one's going out to the Pink Cat. See if anybody can get this one. Gonna go back to Saturday morning for this one. Thank you. Thank you very much. Hope everybody got that one. Scott's got to bring the whiteboard down so I can see who got that one. Thank you. Where was I? Let's see where I am. This goes way back. This goes back to the early 60s. This is Billy J. Kramer, I believe. Thank you very much. Scott, do you have any results for me yet for the TV trivia? I'd like to get a total if you guys have that for me. Thank you. Mama Told Me Not to Come by Three Dog Night. Thank you very much. We got some winners here. The answer to the trivia was Top Cat, and dedicated to my pink cat down here. And John got it, Nancy got it, Tinkerbell got it, Diane, Andrew, and Lillian. Very good. Congratulations, everyone, for playing trivia this week. Thank you. We'll have another one next week for everybody. And probably do something a little special for Father's Day next week, because that's coming up too. I guess I'm a father, right? Yeah. So next song I'm going to do a few more songs for everybody. This one was by David Bowie, and it was also done by Nirvana later on. This is The Man That Sold the World. Thank you very much. That's David Bowie, The Man That Sold the World. This song by Badfinger, this is No Matter What. Thank you. what, my bad finger. Thank you. This is a song called Walk Away Renee. Thank you very much. This is going out to everybody out there. This is You'll Be in My Heart. Thank you very much. I will see everyone next week, okay? Thank you for listening tonight. Had a fun time playing for everybody. And go to my website, markdavispianomusic.com. I'll put some stuff up next week so you can check it out. And remember, next week we're going to do some Blood, Sweat, and Tears versus Chicago and some stuff for Father's Day. So please join me then. And if you have any other requests besides Chicago or Blood, Sweat, and Tears, let me know by Wednesday. I'll be happy to do them for you. And thanks for listening tonight, and hope everybody has a safe week, and I'll see you next week. Thank you very much. Good night. Good night.